It's early morning and the pans at my Airbnb are shit. But just because you don't have a good nonstick pan doesn't mean you can't have a good crispy fried egg. Because with the help of a lot of heat and a lot of butter, a stainless steel pan can be used to fry an egg pretty well. Now, when I say a lot of heat, just know that this is not hot enough. But this is. You basically want the pan to be so hot that a layer of vapor forms underneath the thing that is on top of the pan so that it's practically floating on top of it. Throw in your butter and once it has just melted really quickly, put your eggs on top. You notice that I use a lot of butter. If you don't want fat on your pan, get a nonstick. We don't have time to play around. This is stainless and we on that real hot girl. If you're not really good at flipping your eggs over, which in a stainless pan is even more difficult, put a little bit of water next to the egg and put the lid on top and let it steam cook the top of the egg. In like 15 seconds, the top of the egg should be cooked and all you have to do after that is lift the egg off of the pan. If you're on the road a lot, oftentimes you don't have control over what kind of kitchen you have, so even if it's not necessary for you to know these things at home, it will still be a skill that serves you in the long run.